when Palestinian militants stormed into Israel and occupied. Netanyahu's government to do more to secure the release of the more than 130 who are
calling for a ceasefire grow louder. Survival for those in Gaza is becoming more of a chance.
Israeli airstrikes. Jeff Raff, let's talk about
the little drinking water there is available to the 2 million Palestinian civilians.
People murdered.
Eddie Combs accusing him of rape.
Please stop killing us.